Every person wants to get close to God. Every one of us like God to come down from heaven and intervene in our situations and circumstances. At the same time, we want God to change everything. But the thing is, if you want anything to change in your life, it's not going to happen till you want to change. Till you're willing to admit to God that you're lacking something, something's missing in your life, that you need to ask God to come down and change you. And you have to bring out the thing that needs to be changed. It doesn't matter what it is, if you have offenses or unforgiveness, or if you have doubt and fear, if you're lacking the love of God like the Church of Ephesus, they left their first love. They have to come back and deal with it and face it and ask forgiveness for it before they could change. If you're trying to do it yourself, if you're trying to work on it yourself, you know what's going to happen? Nothing's going to happen. Because you're trying to change something that you have no power to do. But God has the power to change you, but you have to surrender and give up your life so you can enter into His life. Amen. So when you pray to God like this song is saying, change me, my heart, O God. Ask yourself the question, where do I need to change in my life? Not to please man, but to please God. Where we're going to fall in love with Jesus. The everlasting love of God that they can wash you and cleanse you. Because you're going to humble and say, God, I need you. Come down and hear my cry and my prayer. One of the hardest things is for us to lay down our own life and surrender. So let's ask God to change our heart. Amen.
Change my heart, oh.
And what we're asking God today is that He come down and change our hearts, change our minds, change our lives, and come alive inside of us. Let Jesus come and quicken us and fill us, transform us and bless us and prosper us. Amen. Oh God, we put our total faith and trust in You, that we are willing to surrender all of our carnal ways. We're ready to humble all of our fleshly ways. We are ready to lay down ourselves and surrender to the Holy Spirit, so You can fill us with the new life of love and truth and righteousness. Baptize us in the Holy Ghost and fire. Let's surrender our hearts today to the living God. Hallelujah. Let's just worship Him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's just love Him right now with all of our hearts and soul and our spirit. Hallelujah. Thank you. settles to your spirit right now, hallelujah. We yield to the everlasting love of God. Let that love grow in us. Let that love take over our hearts. Let us abide in that love. Let us dwell continually in the very love of God. Let us stay in the fellowship of that love. Let's take on the mind of your love. Let us take on your peace and your love. Hallelujah. Oh, Lamasika Diyanakaya. Let us just hear the Namasai and Namasai. Oh, the Namia de Kia Kalakia Roma Matia Nasai and Namai. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you.
wake us up in the Holy Ghost. Wake us up in the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, God Almighty. Oh,
Surrender and become humble. Please, my Lord.
let us humble tonight, this afternoon. Let us yield willingly our whole lives to the living God and let the Holy Spirit come alive inside of us. And let us love Him and yield to that love that is in Him. Let Him fill us with that glorious love. Let it mortify the deeds of our flesh. Let your life quicken us and come alive in the Holy Spirit. As we submit to you, O God, as we yield to you, as we become obedient to your grace, that you can release your fire, that you can fill us, O God, overflowing with your presence. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And let us just let the Holy Spirit take over our spirit, soul, and body, all aspects of our walk. That God, you can just come alive within us and we can just love you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
child in faith right now. And let's believe with all our heart in what we're asking for. Let's believe that He will be gracious and merciful and everlasting, kind, loving God. That He can come down from heaven and change your mind, heal you from within. In Him and let us be willing to surrender our lives so that God can wash us and cleanse us and form His love within our hearts, that we can enter into the glory of God. We praise You, God. We put our total trust and faith in You. We're going to believe You that You are worthy. Hallelujah, Messiah. Holy Father. Hallelujah, we just yield to Your glorious presence. Hallelujah. We willingly surrender to Your everlasting love. Fill us, O God. Sanctify us, O God. Purify our hearts. Open our eyes, open our ears that we may see and we can live, we can dwell, and we can abide in the Holy Ghost and fire. And we yield to You to be partakers of the divine life of God. And thank God that You're going to bring the people from miles around. Hallelujah. Let Your word go forth and let it not return void. Open our hearts and our minds and let God come alive within us. Put a such a compassion of love for others. Put a compassion of love for one another. Put a compassion of love that we will love You with all our heart. More than anything else, that we can love one another as You gave the commandment. Haleki omosiki ananakaya. Problem that we have in ourselves. We take authority over our flesh. We take authority over the spirits that is attacking our flesh. And we bind the spirit of darkness. We bind every lying spirit. And we release the spirit of truth into our hearts. We pray that You open our hearts and open our minds. we take authority over all the crisis and circumstances. And we're going to take those things home and other things that are just no longer useful. We're just going to lay it at your feet and put it in a trash can. It's like we're laying aside everything in our heart that's not of you, in our hearts that we can dwell now continually in the love of God. We'll continue to live in the holiness of God, that we can be filled with the goodness of God. Hallelujah. That we will not be afraid to live in a righteous love of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. You wash away every distraction, every lying, persecuting spirit, every spirit that is risen against us. We take authority that you're going to bring every person in submission to God, in surrendering their heart and mind, and entering into the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, and having the blood of Jesus sanctify us in the Holy Ghost and fire, and in the precious blood of Jesus.
Thank you.
you and we magnify you. And we yield to your glorious presence now. Hallelujah. We ask you to continue to build your life within us as we surrender to the life that is in you, O God. That we give everything of our heart to you, O God. Every Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Just an awesome time of worship and yielding to God and surrendering. Just remember, now continue to abide in His love. Continue to dwell in His life. And whenever the enemy comes and tempts you in your flesh to get out of the love of God, resist the devil and he will flee from you. Amen.
Amen.
So have a wonderful day and may God bless you. Amen. God bless.